News that we've been following all afternoon on KJRH.com. A plane makes a crash landing on Tulsa County farmland. The good news is both people on board were able to walk away unharmed. Two Works for You reporter Nathan Edwards is tracking the story. He joins us now live from near Leonard. Nathan, what's the latest?
Well, right now the Civil Air Patrol is out here monitoring the situation here off of 161st Street South in Leonard. Take a look behind me. You can see the plane is still laying on its hood and surrounded by police tape. Now, this homemade single-engine aircraft came crashing down from the sky around 11:15 this morning. OHP says the pilot and passenger on board had just taken off from Riverside Airport. Investigators say the pilot started experiencing problems when an elevator cable broke in the rear. Now, the pilot tried to gain control, but the plane dove nose first into the ground. OHP says the two on board are lucky they walked away without injuries.
There's no power lines within a couple of miles, and it was free and clear, and the dirt was extremely soft, and the pilots did an excellent job of landing this.
Right now, OHP doesn't know where the two were heading, and the FAA is still not 100% what exactly caused the crash. Now, as soon as we find out, we'll update you online and on air. Reporting live in Leonard tonight, Nathan Edwards, 2 News, Works for You.